So let me explain to you why Jesus overturned the tables of the money changers. He understood the purpose of the Jerusalem temple. And so in the Jerusalem temple, during the pilgrimage, during the Holy Week, the Jerusalem temple was twice as big and tall as a football field. You had people coming from north, coming from Maine, they came from Chicago, they came from Detroit, they came from LA, they were coming in on their donkeys to fulfill their religious tent of their pilgrimage to Jerusalem.